On every World Cancer Day, we talk about prevention, early detection. As we all know, cancer is increasing incidence. But today I want to give a definite action plan to see how we can decrease the incidence of cancer, if not completely get rid of it. We have to really ban tobacco usage in this country if we want to decrease incidence. Particularly people smoking cigarette, BD, should be banned. Chewing tobacco should also be banned. Now we know we have to take a lot of environmental measures to decrease the pollution, which will help in control of cancer in the long period. Apart from that, use of herbicides and pesticides should also be eliminated. Now, if we cannot cure, if we cannot prevent all cancer, at least we can detect early. There should be a massive effort in our country to create awareness about cancer, how important it is to detect early. This should be done at all levels, at rural level, urban levels, and all community levels. Now, if you cannot detect cancer early, or if you cannot prevent cancer, at least we should have facilities for right treatment of cancer at the right stage. Proper staging and doing the right treatment is very important. When we talk about right treatment, whether it is rich or poor, they should get the right treatment. India has multiple facilities in big cities. Private healthcare has played an important role in it. Nearly 70 to 75% of cancer care is given by private enterprise. What we need today in India is a universal health care which can bridge the gap between the rich and the poor. The universal health care should be unlimited, and they should create a corpus which will service all sections of the society. Each person will carry a universal health care card which will give access to right treatment for cancer at the right stage. I hope this message is very clear, and public sector, private sector should work together to achieve these goals. On this World Cancer Day, please do not fear cancer. Please get checkups done on this day, which includes screening program. The screening program could be for oral examination, dental examination, breast screening program, pap smear programs, maybe examination of the abdomen through ultrasound. Please make sure you volunteer for this program so that this will enhance awareness and also help us in detecting cancer early. In cancer care, fear is our worst enemy. Please make sure you get this screening program on this day. Thank you.